John Rathouz here for the Caddie Network, talking WGC Match Play in Austin Country Club. So cool how they have this event tied in with the NCAA March Madness. Of course, if your team's already out, you can watch the golf all weekend long. I'm glad you're not looking at my basketball bracket. It's already in shambles, so don't trust me on that, but maybe on the golf. I do have a friend that I was talking to last week that had a sharp bettor that recommended for the basketball that he take every underdog for the points and every underdog money line throughout the entire NCAA tournament. He's killing it. We'll see if there's a lot of upsets in the golf this week. Speaking of favorites, I like John Rahm at 14-1. He's finished second here before. At 25-1, Jordan Spieth, hometown kid, playing so much better. Four of the last five tournaments, he's gained strokes off the tee, and our Damon Green did tell us how that's important around Austin Country Club. And Victor Hovland, also at 25-1, getting his first chance to play professional match play. You know he played it growing up. I think he's going to have a great week this week. And I like Shay Knight on his bag. Those two are real tight. It's going to be a nice event for them to navigate this field. Patrick Reed, Ryder Cup year, also going off at 25-1. And a long shot, Will Zalatoris at 50-1. I think he might be a little young for the moment, but he's going to hit a lot of fairways, a lot of greens. He's going to wear guys out that way, and he might get hot and have a good week. He might be worth a long shot bet. I like Russell Henley to win group number 16. And if you're looking at the first round matchups, a lot of favorites, but a few to keep an eye on. Xander Schauffele over Sullivan, Connors over Wolf, JT over Kuchar, Hovland over Streelman, Paul Casey over Mac Hughes, and my underdog, Ian Poulter over Rory McIlroy. Keep an eye on my Creighton Blue Jays. Hope they keep winning, and good luck with your bets.